I'd like to show you a remote play demonstration using PlayStation Vita. What you're seeing on the gray is a NUC on the PS4. You are playing a game in a living room. As you know, NUC is a lead system architecture Mark Cerny has created, and also SP Japan Studio has created a variety of titles. But this is what you are seeing is the very first title. Downloaded version of NUC, a special package, is included in PS4. So while you are playing, my wife came in because she had a TV program she wanted to watch, and she wanted to use the TV set in the living room. Of course, with your wife's request, you have to give up. But in such a situation, I have a PS Vita TV, so I pause this game, and I move to my own room and restart the gaming. And this is PS Vita TV system soft. As you may know, with a DualShock, you can easily move these items. System software and applications, they can be described in buttons and sticks, because we wanted to have the same capability for PS4. We start the application, a remote play is set and connect. As you see, once you have PS Vita TV, once the device is registered beforehand through home network and internet, you can connect. Through internet, you have to consider bandwidth and latency. But in a home network, I don't think you'll have any trouble connecting. Then you can continue your PS4 NUC gaming. Today, since it's under development, we are playing this one under DualShock 3. But when Vita TV Remote Play officially is supported by DualShock 4, so PS4, you can do whatever you do with PS4 with Vita TV. So you can continue gaming, but time is limited. I don't think I can go forever. PS Vita TV, PS4 system software can be used, and cameras and sounds, with the exception of camera and the sound, you can use other system capabilities. This is the end of the demonstration. Thank you, Mr. Yoshida. Thank you.
So thank you very much. The time was very limited today, but we were able to show you some of the functionality of PS4 today. And today we have shown you still as a technical demonstration, which has not been completely developed. However, we are doing our best to make sure that these will be available at the time of the launch of PS4. PS4 can be linked with PS Vita, PS Vita TV, and smartphones and tablets. And these will allow you a very new experience of entertainment. And so PlayStation is trying to create a very exciting world for all of you. And I hope that through the demonstration, you are able to have a glimpse of what will be made available. And so we have been working on many of these projects, and we believe that SCE will be one important member of the gaming industry, and we hope that we will be able to give further contribution to the gaming industry. We know that the world of gaming industry is changing, but we believe that with SCE's PlayStation, we'll be able to offer you a new type of entertainment, and it is a challenge and task for us to see what can we create with our PlayStation. So no matter where you are in the world, you can always enjoy the world of PlayStation inside the house and also outside the house, and then enjoy this with your friends and colleagues as a joint entertainment. That is the kind of fun world that we hope to be able to create. Thank you very much for joining us today. And Tokyo Game Show will be starting today, and we will be showing PS4 and some of the other some titles which will be launched in the near future. So please come to our booth to get a taste of what PS4 has to offer. Thank you very much for your participation today.